So in this video, I'm going to show you some of my Valentine's looks. I did a casual look, and then I did like a dinner date type of a look, and then I did something a little bit more formal, maybe if you're doing something really special, maybe going to like a really expensive restaurant, or maybe going to like a restaurant and a theater, or ballet, or I don't know, something like that. So I hope you like it. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment, and I also will tell you what my outfits are down below. The last outfit, well, I'll tell you down below. All right, thanks for watching.
This first look is from Rachel Roy. It's a Rachel Roy dress. I'm wearing it with my Abercrombie leggings in navy and my B. Makowsky boots. This is a nice casual look for just going to dinner or going to the movies. Next, this is a sweater dress from Bebe. I'm wearing it with black tights and my Steve Madden wedges. I love this dress because it's comfortable and a little bit dressy. And finally, this dress is from Arden B. Just bought it this past weekend on sale for $30. I love the peplum. I feel like it's a little more sophisticated, and I'm wearing it with taupe suede pumps.